Been on this game for how long, bro? Damn. Just damn. Try out the jukebox. Oh, it's a song. Oh, yeah, that's right. I did have the party outfit on. Okay. Where do you go to try out the jukebox, bro? Graphics. Say data. I did this already, so... When Sonic holds the tail, the enemy will act quietly, but by tilting as it moves, Sonic will be able to keep his balance. Whoa, okay, shit. Careful. Ooh, there you go. Come here. Yes. Oh, damn. Still alive? Shit. Just wanna kill them, but I guess not. There you go. More like very out of practice. I've been off the game for about a year. Quick, let me see something. That's photo mode. I'm looking for any new skills? Let me see. There you go. Didn't I go here already? I think I did already. Reach the goon. Yeah, I did.
know they're completely different islands, but some of these ruins are making me think of the ones back on Angel Island.
Why? Because they're made of stone? There are multiple architectural styles across the island. It's different types of stone, too. Plus, these ruins predate anything on Angel Island by a wide margin. Although, the spiritual spaces and military structures do share some similarities.
Okay, so the ancients and echidnas weren't related, but the one group must have inspired the other.
Kind of miss Sonic cutscenes, bro. That was kind of very nostalgic, too. Oh, I did this one already. Okay, so... feels good to hear some classic music again, bro. Yeah, well, good luck, Char. You're gonna need it, my friend. Sonic Adventure 2 vibes. City Escape, say less. They got the classic Sonic version from Generations, bro. That's my shit, bro. They playing a fucking gem. Bro, you playing a fucking classic. Here we go. Shit. So we gotta get more of these then? Oh, I remember this now. Trust me, we'll escape from the city. I'll make it through. Follow me. They playing some fucking classics, bro. Bing bong. There you go. The stage two, okay.
It's not fair. How come you get to jump in and out of cyberspace and I'm stuck halfway?
Well, beats me. It sounds like we all experienced the dimension differently.
Yeah, I didn't see any way out. Your trips sound less complicated.
Well, whatever. The spooky Sky Boy says I just have to trash the Titans to get you guys back to normal, so we have a plan.
Oh, yeah? Why isn't it talking to the rest of us then?
Because you guys are nothing more than endless voids. It's like I'm listening to hella music in my backyard, bro. I like it. That's the vibe. Speed Highway? Ooh, say less. I got Speed Highway playing, bro. That's one of my favorite soundtracks, bro. Ooh. Play my song, bro. I'm about to loop that shit, bro. Nah, I'm gonna let the songs play though. Speed Highway, say fucking less. Rolling down and all around. Rolling down and all around. Woo! Playing the first level soundtrack for Sonic CD. Mm, mm, mm. Damn, man, you got hella soundtracks. Reach for the Stars. Let me just play it defaultly. Oh shit, hold on, go back. No, I'm gonna let that go to it. Windy Hill, good soundtrack, but I'm gonna let it go default. Perfect. There we go. Appreciate the like. Close one. All right, say less. Where's Knuckles? Music is randomized with not just Sonic Generations, but many other Sonic games. Congrats, bro. Congrats. Why did I do that, dude? I'm such an idiot, bro. I did not mean to do that. I was trying to like... Hey, what's going on, Sakudere? Thanks for the like and the share. I'll definitely give a share back right after the stream, fam. How are you? Should head back to Knuckles now. Actually, hold on. I'm doing great. Thank you for asking. Yes, sir. Fuck. Could have sworn I fought this dude before. There you go. I should look for Knuckles now. Ooh, that's beautiful. That looks good. Homeboy again. I thought I killed your ass, bro. Where do I go to look for Knuckles again? Where the hell is Knuckles, man, where is he at? Alright, there we go, a stage opened up. Back, Chris. Advanced music is the shit. God, how do you ring that shit? Hold on. It's been such a while, dude. How's the ring dash going in this game? I wish controls weren't so confusing as they used to be. Oh my god. Dude, I forgot how to ring dash on this game. Why did they ever change the ring dash button? Forgot how stupid the controls are on this game, bro. Homing attack is too heavy, bro. Like, oh my god. I feel like they really just downgraded Sonic games nowadays, bro. Ah, so heavy and shit, bro. Like, have I forgotten a lot of things on this game after being off for so long? Wish the homing attack wouldn't have to be so heavy, man. I would have preferred a light homing attack than a, you know, heavy one. It's good for us to get a new Sonic game and all, and I agree with you on that, Chris. From the era going forward, I'm not gonna go for a bigger score or anything like that. I'm just gonna finish the game and just like be done with it. Plus, I'll share you on in a few, Chris. I got you. And you too, Sakurade. Well, we did it. Now for the Chaos Emerald. Love the beautiful night in this game. Ah, my God. How the fuck do I get over there, bro? Too fucking bright. Ugh. I'm trying to get to the other side, bro. Can we like fast travel or something, bro? Like, dude, is there no way through this area, bro? Finally. Controller.
What's up? These Coco are supposed to link up with another unit, but an enemy has them pinned down here.
Aren't you supposed to be helping find the emeralds?
I can do both. Hurry up if you want in on the fight.
They call Coco back to Knuckles. Sonic can speed things up carrying the Coco, but the towers will also speed up. God, dude. Bro, you gotta be... God. You think a couple updates would actually fix these quests? The first quest I did to save Amy was stupid, bro. I didn't even get hit right there, bro. Fake. Come on, man.
Experienced this before. We're somehow seeing a battle from the past.
Those defenses are impressive. Maybe I should get some notes for my island. I guess the defenses didn't hold after all.
Same right here. Did I just save? Okay, yeah, I just saved.